The benefits of having your carpet protected. For this example, I'm going to be using a raspberry vinaigrette. This left side has been treated. So what I'm doing is putting some pressure on it to pick it up. As you can see, all of it is pretty much came right out. And this stuff is pretty thick. So look at that.